Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to create a progress chart in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we should be able to make a chart that compares current sales in column C to the targeted amount in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to create this chart, the first thing I want to do is highlight from A1 all the way down to C11, which is my data set. And then I want to go over here to Insert, and I'm going to select the bar charts right here. And then I'm going to go down to 2D bar, which if I hover over it, says clustered bar. And then I'm just going to click there. And let's move this and just resize it a little bit so it can be a little bit bigger. Next, I'm going to select my data series and right click and go to Format Data Series. And right here where it says Series Overlap, I'm going to highlight that and type 100 and then tab out of here. And you can see that my data set has moved from being two lines to now being one line. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Next, I'm going to click on the blue data series and go over here to color. And then I'm going to select solid fill. I'm going to click on this orange color right here. And then under transparency, I'm going to type about 72% and then hit tab. And now you can see that my targeted amount is in the background in a lighter color. Next, I'm going to go up here to Format, and under Shape Outline, I'm going to select that orange color again. And then I'm going to select my first data series, the dark orange one, and go up here to Chart Design, and go to Add Chart Element. And then I'm going to go down to Data Labels, and select Inside Ends. And now I can see my data labels are inside of the color that represents my sales amount. And then finally, I'm going to click on the chart title and then highlight it and just type progress chart so that we don't have a generic title on there. And then I'm going to click over here and you can now see a progress chart that takes my sales amount and has the targeted amount in the background. Now we go over this in more detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.